So when it comes to guitar tone, and specifically for what I do, which is making these videos, YouTube videos or Zoom lessons, I'm aiming for a very balanced EQ sound. You know, not a lot of bass, not a lot of treble that is super spiky, pretty even sound. But today, let's check out the Garcia EQ. Lots of treble and not a lot of bass. Let's check it out.